episode, we are going to, I am going to show you my secret base. You're looking at it right now. It's kind of like, you guys might be thinking like, what? This is not a secret base, but it is. See the lever? See it? Then if you click it, it takes the dot, and I can't close it behind me. If I do that, it might be bad. Welcome to my decorated underground base. I have my diamonds. Which one do you think is the best? Okay. First, don't pretend you didn't see those diamonds. It's in the kitchen with my mommy. Everything else is empty real quick. And I didn't have enough time yet. Let me show you my bedroom. This is my bedroom. It's pretty. And if you don't know what these are candles, and they added in 1.14, which I probably am. I don't remember. I'm turning up the music so you hear it. So it sounds cool. It's so cool.
Large chest. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.
Okay, which one do you think? Diamonds.
Large chest. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.
Diamonds. Which one do you think is the best? Diamonds.
Large chest. Large chest.
Nether light.
Use mouse.
Nether large ingot.
Chest.
Nether square.
Use mouse cursor or large chest.
Diamond blocks.
Use large chest.
Nether light.
Use mouse
block
cursor
block
or
of
tab
nether
button
light.
To select large chest. Oh. Large chest.
Oh, emerald block.
Should
I say block of emerald?
Large chest.
Emerald?
Use mouse cursor. Large chest.
The plants emerald or ancient debris. Leave it in the comments down below. Okay, I can't click anything right now. Down below, okay? You like it? We're gonna be spending a few days in here and going up every day and building something new. And I keep forgetting which way. Jump! Oh, I go right down. Yeah, no, they can't get down here. Only if they jump in the water, which is a little sauna. That I can get out. I can also parkour. So I'm Preston Play something. You know who Preston Play is? That's a YouTuber, by the way. He's good at parkour and building, kind of. And if you don't know what that is, this is, it's glow vine. That's so cool. Day one, I keep forgetting. Then I just close this behind me, and I hope no one sees it. Oh, as you can see, I own it. I did this in creative mode. I do this, which is ice cream in my house, which is unfinished.
Crafting. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select
elements.
Please
tell me what you want me to build. Today I'm going to build an ancient debris. Something. It's gonna be interesting. I will get rid of it and move it somewhere else. I will. No. One more. And then, yeah. Move. Yeah. If you know what I'm building, put it in the comments so people can know. Okay, I'm gonna give you a hint. Ancient debris. I even forgot what it's called. Ancient debris. You know this.
Is that,
use mouse cursor
if
you give up, it's a
edit box. Edit box. B. Edit box. B.
It's a beacon. Why did it work? That sounds a real sound. Is
Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.
It will work.
Beacon. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.
Resistance, haste, and that, and this. It gives me healing. And it should. Okay, no!
Large chest. Use mouse cursor or tab button to large chest. Use mouse cursor or tab. Large chest. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select large chest. Large chest. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element. Crafting. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.
Okay. I let my diamonds do much and stuff. Netherite, I have netherite gear and you don't know where it is.
Yeah. Crafting. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.
I don't want people to know how so much money. So no one knows that I'm about a billionaire with my base. I always go the wrong way, okay? My beacon's gonna be
beacon. Power. Use mouse cursor or tab button to select element.